I think we're really interested to get busy experimenting in this space and seeing what works. You know, this location, certainly after the reconstruction of the Whitewater Rapids, is going to be the central gathering place in this city. That is where you will go to watch the rapids, watch people in the rapids, and really have an interaction and a physical connection with that river. So this is going to be a very important public space. It's going to take a while to realize that vision, so we have some time right now to experiment with a lot of different things and see how they work in that area before we make significant investments in a real public space, permanent public space.